hostiles in the area.
I got eyes on a sniper.
Eyes on a gun turret.
Sniper out there. A target carrying submachine guns.
Of course. The scientific explanation is that it may be
just spotted one with submachine guns.
On a narco with a submachine gun near the Santa Muerte church.
The drone is up. Got another tango.
Move it. Target
I got
acquired.
A third.
Who cares what you got? Who cares what
you got? I got a target carrying submachine guns. I got another. That's five. Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby.
I got a narco over here. There, inside the Santa Muerte church.
File uploading. Get ready. All hell's about to break loose.
What is this?
I think I knew the girl.
We cannot stand for
grab this asshole before the crowd gets him.
Lucky one. Shit, they spotted us. The lieutenant's on the run. Roger. Let me get in position. I need a better position. I got it. Moving to position.
When other children are playing outside, these kids are labored.
Say the word. Opening fire.
Some children. Some of these, as young as 5 years old, are sent to La Santera, and these kids are never heard from again. The selling of Bolivia's children, of our very country, must end now. Santa Blanca's church is a perversion of Santa Muerte, and it must be torn down.
Thank you.
Shitballs.
Clear. How you guys holding up?
Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have the car. Out.
Let's go.
Let's roll.
God.
God's got nothing to do with this, Cardinal. It's over. You want to get out of here one piece, we're your only option. Understand?
Yes. Yes, of course. Anything you say, just get me out of here.
I have a shot. Engage.
Padre, don't you dare use that term of respect to patronize me. I give people a spiritual guidance. My congregation numbers are in the thousands.
A congregation in a church bought and paid for by the cartel.
I brought the congregation to Sueño because he's a true believer. He knows that I bring the true word of God.
Isn't vanity one of the seven sins, Padre?
I am no longer wasting my time talking to you. The lips of wisdom are closed, except to the ears of understanding. You are too small-minded to understand.
See what His Holiness has to say to Bowman.
What the hell happened with DJ Perico? Que loco with Pat Catari's speech and shit.
Our priest has taken a vow of silence.
You should actually read that when you're in prison.
La conozco. No te apures. If a sinner chooses to worship at my church, if he chooses to pray with me, it is my duty to God to help the flock find its way. It does not make me a criminal.
No. Money laundering makes you a criminal. Your church is built on a foundation of trafficking in white powder and kids.
Usted no entiende. I felt horrible about those children.
If that's true, then confess. Right here. With me. Absolve yourself of your sins.
May God forgive me. In the name of the Father,
and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost.